Did you know that the statue of David was originally going to be the statue of Hercules? The marble slab of that statue was previously cut 3 years before by Agostino di Duccio to do the statue of Hercules, but then was turned into the statue of David by Michelangelo. My name is Tiago, I am a painter and architect, and this video is about the painting I did of Queen Hatshepsut. This one shows her in a printed vest that makes reference to the peacock's plume, and she is in a background that has pyramids and the sunset. She has powerful eyes that intend to keep the viewer mesmerized, and she is set in a golden pink background that is intended to contrast with the cool tones of her hair and garments. Queen Hatshepsut reigned in Egypt for more than 20 years, and she served along her husband Thutmose II. She already had a very powerful role as queen with her husband. However, after he died, she became fully equipped to be the pharaoh of Egypt. She reigned peacefully in Egypt, building temples and monuments, which resulted in the flourishing of Egypt. As for the process and technique, you can here see in this video that I started with the color pencil base directly on canvas and then contrasted even more with black oil paint. After this, I did layers of color by glazing them over the color pencil and the black paint to achieve all the results in contrast and color vibrancy that I wanted. Thank you so much for watching. I do these series every week, so don't forget to subscribe so that you don't miss an episode. See you next time.